So let's get down to business. It's the ball. It's led to a goal. They couldn't have asked for a better opening.
Well, they've got their own reward for such a bright start. They have every chance of taking control of this match. They must push on.
Great goal, that. Great team goal, in fact.
Yeah, and a good man of many. This is my kind of foot. Good classical movement, the right tempo and focus. It's really enjoyable.
It's been a clean start.
Well, for me, they're really up for this. I know it's still early, but that's how you start a game.
Leave this forward. Open to it. That's on. That's it out. Good run down the side. Now, what next? There. Oh, it's been picked off. He's got in. No, that's not going to make it. He seemed to throw in a dangerous position too. Loses out of a position of some promise. And Bale. Nowhere near the ball. I'll give it. Elbow. Oh, it's been cut out. Good work creating the counter attack. He's on the ball. Where's he taking it? In. A header this time! Goes up there!
It's such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
The crosser makes the interception. Asu Okotie. Dembele. Ashley Cole lays it back to the keeper. Got it. Challenge, says the ref. Well then. No attempt to play the ball. Free kick. Hazard. This could be interesting. Intercepts the pass. He bullies it. Oh, and it's a really well taken goal. Now the equaliser they were looking for.
And it's another really good show of character. I love the spirit. spirit and togetherness they muster, never know when they'll be.
It's a difficult skill to master, but I think you can safely say he's got the hang of it.
Well, you know what was most impressive about that volley was he didn't try to hover it, just made sure it's solid contact, and the rest was a formality.
So, we resume with the scores at that level.
Well, in a tight game like this, there was always going to be little to separate them, but he really made that count.
Bale. Chance to get across it. Whacks it off the bar. He's going for it. That's a good contact.
David Luiz.
That's Billy Quetta, Ramirez. 5 minutes to go to half time, nothing to choose between them. Yeah, Bennett. Here's Lennon, plays this forward. He goes looking for his teammate. Well, everything was right there except the finish. Cahill. David Luiz. Right matter. Goal scoring skills have already been seen. Picked it up. He chooses the option of the back pass. Half-time is now upon us.
Yeah, they would have been happier if you win at half-time with the lead. The manager just has a little...